Hi, it's Dr. Sapra. I'm going to talk about Café-au-lait macules. Café-au-lait macules are nevoid conditions. They're usually present at birth and are often on the face or the body and present as a brown patch. These lesions are totally benign. They're absolutely nothing to worry about medically. Many people hate them, especially if they're in visible areas, especially on the face. When we treat them, we have to realize that there is no cream that will take them away. No chemical peel will work. And electrocautery doesn't work. The best way to treat Café-au-lait macules is to use a laser, and we use a combination of Q-switch lasers and Pico lasers, and we have a number in the office, both the Starwalker and Enlighten. With the treatment, within 1 to 2 treatments, the Café-au-lait macule will usually disappear, but they often tend to reoccur, so every 2 to 3 years the patient will come back, we will retreat them with excellent results.
For treatment of Café-au-lait macules, you will be brought into the laser room. The lesion will be gently cleansed with some alcohol. We will also inject some local freezing. The local freezing is xylocaine with a little bit of epinephrine. At that time, you will have to wear protective goggles or glasses. The nurse will treat the area with the Nd-yag laser or Starwalker. The end point, which the nurse looks for, is a light frosting to the area, so it'll be white. After that, what will happen is the area turns a dark purple, may develop a little bit of blistering. That's completely normal. You will be given fusidin ointment to apply afterwards, so you can gently cleanse the area daily. You can apply fusidin ointment, which is an antibiotic ointment. The healing time for that will be approximately 7 to 10 days. You will notice once you start to scab an area, slough off, the area may be a little bit pink. Depending on the part of the body that the Café-au-lait macule is, Dr. Sapra may recommend for you to use Dramatic SI gel, which accelerates the healing time, so the pinkness of the skin will fade a little bit faster than if you weren't using anything. We also recommend that the area is protected very well with sunscreen if it's exposed to sunlight.